What's up everybody, this is Country Geckos, and in today's video, I'm going to be talking about my Lychianus gecko, and specifically, how I handle him. So you may be wondering what's so significant about me telling you how I handle my Lychianus gecko, especially for you guys who are just now checking out my channel, but for those of you who have been here for a while, know that my Lychianus gecko, Titan, is kind of evil. He's incredibly cage aggressive and really dislikes being grabbed out of his cage and removed from his territory. So there's a very particular way that I have to handle him safely to avoid injury for myself and potential injury for him. Even though Titan's very aggressive inside of his cage, it's still very important that I get him out systematically to weigh him and make sure that he's being healthy and check on his body. And he is, once he gets out of his cage, very, very calm. So it is fun to hold him, but he's very aggressive in the cage, which makes it very difficult for me to get him out. Luckily, I've developed a system that is safe for me, that prevents me from getting bitten or harmed when I'm trying to get Titan out of his cage. And I'm going to show that to you guys because Lychianus geckos are becoming increasingly popular and there's a lot of demand for them. And I feel like a lot of people don't know that occasionally you're going to get a specimen that's quite aggressive, and it's very important that you learn how to safely handle them. Because if you're afraid of your animal, you're not going to take very good care of him, and you're not going to be able to weigh him or get him out and check on him like things I was just talking about a moment ago. So it's very important you know how to properly handle your animal, regardless of how dangerous or aggressive it is. Before we get started, guys, I'd like you to go ahead and hit that like button if you haven't already, and hit that subscribe button and join the Country Geckos family. But without further delay, let's get over to it, and I'll show you guys exactly how I handle my mean Lychianus gecko.
Alright guys, so right here is my Lychianus gecko Titan. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how I get him out of his cage, and it involves a few materials. It's very important that you have some type of hand protection. In this case, I'm going to be using a sock, but obviously you can use a glove. You're going to want to keep a fair amount of distance between you and your Lychianus, so a long pair of feeding tongs with rubbered ends are preferable. So you're going to need a food item, whether it be a mealworm or cricket. In this case, I'm going to be using a mealworm, and this is what I use to keep his mouth shut while I'm picking him up out of his cage. So I'm going to be commentating exactly what I do here. So first, I introduce the mealworm to him. And as soon as he eats it like he did there, I reach in and grab him gently but sternly with a sock-covered hand. And then I pull him out while he's still eating the cricket. And obviously when there's a cricket or a mealworm in his mouth, he can't bite me. So I'm pretty much totally safe. And I've successfully gotten my Lychianus gecko safely out of his cage. Safe for me and safe for him. So as y'all can see, Titan is incredibly calm right here. He's just sitting comfortably in my hand. He's walking around a little bit, but that's to be expected. I find it quite amazing the extremes in which Titan's attitude changes inside his cage and outside of his cage. So here, as you're about to see about right now, I start petting Titan with very minimal resistance and no action. It's just truly amazing. So here in this clip, I'm just going to be putting Titan back into his cage. And it's quite amazing that within an instant almost, as soon as I put him back in his cage, he'll start using the same aggressive vocalizations towards me for having my hand inside of his cage as he did before I took him out. It changes that quickly.
Alright guys, so that pretty much wraps up this video. As you guys saw, I took quite a few measures just to make sure that I stay safe when trying to handle Titan. I've had one really bad encounter with him before. I put my finger in the cage. I was maybe pulling a leaf out of the cage or something like that, and he just jumped out of his little cork round, grabbed a hold of my finger, and just started shaking and wouldn't let go. So that was kind of a disaster, and he got me pretty good. So my goal as a Lychianus owner is to just try to totally avoid that situation, because as instinct goes, when an animal bites on your finger, you start slinging them around trying to get it off, and that's exactly what I did, and he kind of went airborne for a second, so I really don't want that to have to happen again. But as you guys saw, Titan is very, very calm when out of the cage. It's just kind of miraculous. He just likes to be in his territory. And he's got that mindset, I suppose, of this is my house and don't mess with it. But once you pretty much take him out of there, he very rarely, if at all, shows any sort of aggression or wanting to bite. So guys, I want to thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed just a basic tip video. And just keep in mind, if any of you are looking forward or looking into getting a Lychianus, there's a good chance that you might get a Lychianus that is totally fine and a great pet all around. Or you might get one like me that's a little overly aggressive or overly cage aggressive, and you might have some issues handling them. It's just very important you know all the drawbacks and the good things that come with buying an animal. So guys, like I said at the beginning of the video, go ahead and hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Remember to turn on post notifications so you know of every single time I upload a video. And don't forget, if you have a question or comment, go down below and drop me a comment, and I'll be glad to get back to you as quickly as possible. As always, guys, this is Country Echoes. I'll see y'all in the next one.